and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make monsters. This is a DIY for Halloween mostly, but how to make simple, adorable little monsters. And then this one. Alright, and also, I'm going to show you this one because the hair isn't all like hairy and stuff. They're also finger puppets. So without further ado, let's get to it. So the first thing that you're going to need is any color of a pipe cleaner, some scissors, yarn, and I got this from Hobby Lobby, and the yarn is actually furry for our hairy monsters, so that'll be awesome. And then, of course, googly eyes. And then you also need a hot glue gun, but we will do that step later. So first you're going to take your pipe cleaner and you're gonna line up the two ends just like that. Then slide your finger down to about there, so it makes a little ring. Now take these two ends and twist them about two times. There you go. Then I usually, so like it's a stand kind of thing so your monster can stand, or at least try to stand, I make it into like a triangle shape. Then there you go. That's the first step. Okay, then you're gonna put your pipe cleaner to the side and go to the yarn. So you're gonna find the end of your yarn. You're gonna take your hand. I am right-handed, so I'm gonna take my right hand and I'm going to go behind it, just like that. And I'm going to take the end. I'm gonna pinch it like that, right there. Just like that. Now leave these fingers open and don't let them close. But then I'm gonna gently wrap my yarn a ton of times over my fingers, just like this. And keep doing this till it reaches about here. So yeah, my pinky kind of got squished, but other than that, it is all wrapped. Now you're gonna take your scissors and you are gonna cut the end. Come on, cut. My scissors won't cut today. Come on, scissors. Alright, I'll be right back once I get this cut. There we go, I got mine cut. Finally. So you're gonna put your yarn to the side. Now you're gonna take one little stick thing, the pipe cleaner, and slide it through your fingers. Just like that. Slide it all the way to the top and take your fingers out. Now pull the yarn over your loop. Then take these two, push it up, and twist about a couple times, like maybe like three or four times. Ta-da! Alright, now put your finger through your little loop and take your scissors and put it through your loop. Make sure it makes it all the way through. Okay, now that I have my scissors all the way through, I'm gonna pull up and I'm gonna start cutting. Make sure it's pulled up pretty tightly. Technical difficulties. Places. All right, now let's cut all the way. Oops, I accidentally bent this. It's okay, it's just pipe cleaner, so you can shape it back. So if some of them weren't cut, just go ahead and cut them. Ta-da! Now, it's time to give it a haircut. So just like I said, make sure that all of the loops are cut. Then if some yarn is like too long, just like this one, you can give it a haircut and cut that off. There we go. Now take these and twist them like so. And these are where your eyes are gonna go. So if you want them high up, you can have them high up. Wherever you want them to be curled to. Make sure they're split apart a little bit so the eyes don't touch each other. Now it's time for your googly eyes. I'm going to pick my googly eyes out. I think I'm gonna make my monster like a little creepy looking, so I'm going to take these eyes and put them on. All right, and this is where our hot gluing goes. So I'm gonna go to the hot gluing station. Stop and start confessing, confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into.
That is it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for way more of my videos. And sorry I haven't been posting lately. There's been a lot going on. But I am working on editing two other videos to post. And they should be out pretty soon. And so here is our monster. And see what I mean by like that ring thing in the back? You can put your finger through it. You can make it a little puppet. So yeah, and these are really great These are really great DIY little monsters. To do it, you can do anything you want with them for Halloween. So yeah, guys, and make sure you put in the comment below, what are you gonna be for Halloween? Bye.
When we stumbled in the dark, I know we'd be all right. I know we would be all right, 'cause if we lost our minds,